you were doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Batman, I've been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Thank you.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Seen what that Titan stuff does to people? It turns them into monsters.
Yeah, but my mom. It'll be
something funny? I take it you've done what I told you to. I hope so. Because if you're lying to me, I'll have your eyes and fingers. You understand?
Thank you.
will be your tomb.
Patient interview, Valen Jones. Progress has been slow. What happened back in that house?
Just business.
Business? What kind of business practices result in a house full of mutilated corpses?
I don't like having my time wasted. Someone doesn't pay. They need a lesson. They owed me.
So you killed them. Tore up their bodies. The police never found all the pieces.
They should have looked in the sewers.
Are you saying you hid them there?
After a while. Usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get him!
Show yourself. Is this your back cave?
Hey, boys. You remember the plan to flood Gotham? Millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Oh, good. Thing is, Batman's trying to
stop it. I have faith in all the ones to stop it. If you don't, Fate is going to have a nasty accident.
What does he expect? Joker does something, Batman does something bad. You think Batman would notice?
No sign of the bat in the control room.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, They only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Then what?
Held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. Pay up? Nah.
Patient interview. Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Last night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Guard Aaron Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no gas, I cut out his kidney, liver, and two other bitches under the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that? There's always a buyer out there. Whatever you say.
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, is that hard to do? But it is not why I put you down there! He's wildly out of power. Do not let him! That is it! Do you want me to send army? Do you want me to come down?
Yeah.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump three disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Ugh!
I took a walk around my island. I passed by the penitentiary and felt nauseous at the thought of the filth it contained. I looked out over the Gotham Bay, and in the distance I saw lights. No doubt boats bringing more filthy degenerates to my city. I swore again to protect her from this darkness.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
I argued with the latest group of young, eager doctors. They bored me with theories and ideas, proving that they had no theories on how to cure these animals. Only one shared my vision. I offered her the chance to explore her dreams. She accepted. We'll make a good team.
Was hidden so well it was almost invisible.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. Just delaying the inevitable.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. Does she ever stop going on about those plans of hers?
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? With you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan, and a bag of... Come and find me when you're done with that ring. Oh, it'll be fun. You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Such rich food for my babies. Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. From the evil bat. My plans will tear you and your precious blood to shreds.
Just the life out of you.
I need help.